My father never really talked about Hemingway's rejection of him as a young literary voice. He loved Hemingway, but Hemingway didn't love him. Hemingway wrote a really mean letter. He hated From Here to Eternity, and he said, this is the kind of phony who's going to end up killing himself, which is very strange considering that's what happened to Hemingway.
Well, my father wrote a lot of stories that weren't published and that were just rejected. He used to paste in his little bathroom all the rejection notices, and it was covered. We have a letter from Mademoiselle magazine, which is really a funny letter that says, we found your stories quite grotesque and rather unpleasant. It was these kinds of rejections that I think taught him a number of things. What am I in it for? Am I going to please these idiots? Or am I going to continue and actually do what I'm doing, but even more extreme?